Hello friends, welcome. So I like to announce our upcoming masterclass series on Oracle Cloud ERP. I'm very excited because we are going to have almost six classes, and let me show you the details.
Hello friends, so let me tell you more information about this upcoming session. We would be starting from 22nd May. It would be our introductions and, you know, setting the agenda for coming classes, and that will be very exciting. On 26th, we would be showing how this Oracle ERP is all about, you know, journey as ERP from on-premise to cloud ERP, how it look like, how to navigate, how to log in, so very basic stuff. And then on 29th, we will be having a deep session on Oracle Cloud ERP reporting, which include all the tools available on cloud ERP, including OTBI, FR Studio, what is ESS jobs, extract, BI publisher, and whatnot. So you will see a lot of stuff in that. And then on 30th, which is on Saturday, we would be having our Facebook Live, which we do on every Saturday morning time to take care of all questions and queries. And then on 2nd of June, we would be having a session on Oracle Cloud ERP approvals in what we call here is BPMs, and what we will understand what is the logic or technology behind BPM, how it works, how it looks like on the front end, how the notification comes, and, you know, a lot of things, exciting things about all this approval management. On 5th of June, we would be having a deep sessions on cloud ERP security. So how to create user, how to create, assign different roles, how the role definitions happen in Oracle Cloud ERP, right? So it would be a very different approach from a regular PeopleSoft or Oracle EBS. So you will see new features here. And then obviously we have upcoming Facebook Live on Saturday. So all these sessions are going to be very useful if you starting your journey on Oracle Cloud ERP or coming from Oracle EBS background or PeopleSoft or JD Edward, or even if from any other ERP and you think Oracle Cloud ERP is your future career prospect, then this is going to be very useful. And obviously these are all sessions are free. So please join, and I'm very excited for this because me and my team is working good on this. So along with me, we would be having Amit. Amit would be sharing his knowledge and expertise through these sessions. So we're going to have this team, and this is going to be all about this. We expecting around 20 hours of this knowledge sessions. So 3 weeks, 20 hours, direct interactions, exploring all these new features in Oracle Cloud ERP. This is definitely going to help you, and surely join. End of the sessions, end of the series, we would be going to provide you a lot of material which you can use for your continuation learning part. So in terms of video, PPT template, and documents, which you can continue afterward also. Now, how you can join? Few steps to follow. Easy two steps. One, you have to sign up on the form so we can send you email informations in your email box. Then you can join our WhatsApp group and group, so Telegram group, so you can quickly interact with me and obviously your fellow community member also. And you can join our Facebook group, so because we do our Facebook Live on every Saturday, and or join our YouTube channel because all these classes will be live on YouTube channel. So these are here. Obviously, I'm going to share the link also, so please follow that. And I'm looking forward on this Friday to start with the series. Thank you very much.